And next we have Aoi Takahashi from Japan.
Well done.